I'm trying to find a place to eat, but there's nothing decent here, so I'm gonna go back out and try to find something. Like a nice slice of pizza. Problem is, places like these, they're very touristy, so have a lot of really bad places to eat. So try to find something good. Place looks nice, but it's a little rich for my blood. I'm not gonna pay $20 for a small personal pie, you know, or $8 for a slice. I don't think that's right. You know, when I have 1,000 stores within a 3-block radius where I can get a slice for $4. So I'll just go find a place like that. What is this? Pepperoni and what?
And the hot supreme is a great chili with the sauces and the pepperoni with the tomato sauce and the fresh mozzarella. Oh. So it's a little seasoning.
Can I just get 2 pepperoni slices?
Just two. Sure. So the grape?
Okay, so.
Eating here or take away, sir?
I'll eat it here.
Are you here?
Sure.
5 minutes of railway.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. ¿A cómo está el mango? Dame uno, por favor.
¿Cuál querés?
Cualquiera, también. Ese también. Really good. Try to show the truth, the real New York. I mean, I'm not trying to be picky, I'm not trying to be selective about what I show, but I've seen some people just posting the most negative videos about New York on YouTube, and I just feel like it's all wrong, because yeah, we do have some problems, but you walk the city and you barely notice. I mean, you would need to go to like very specific places to see these things. And most of the time, you're not gonna see it even if you go to those places. It's like you gotta go to like specific places on specific days to see bad stuff, which let's be honest, every big city has problems and has issues. But I just walk the city and I show you what I see. I'm not selective. I'm not being picky. I don't edit any negative stuff out. Man, what you see is what you get. What I see is what you're seeing.
Thank you. live longer, my queen.
$1 ice cold water. Get your ice cold water.